got a new job at the Guillotine Factory. I'll be heading there tomorrow.